Nigeria will be great.
You are not happy.